tide's coming in. We'll be away in half hour. Not a bad little spot, but I should think at the height of summer, security will be a little bit to be desired. All the kids about. Bye bye, Malcolm. Malcolm out full, we better go around that. Isham down there. Pushing against quite a bit of tide.
I've got the engine on for the next half hour and then we can turn it off.
Engine's off. We're only doing 2 knots, but we're getting there. Tide of change in a half hour. Everything's on the floor again. We've got one reef in now.
one of the boats in. Thank you.
Come on, come on, get past. That's a bit close in this weather. Select 8. This is going to be tight. Going against the tide. The channel. I don't know whether we might get in time. I hope we don't have to anchor in these. We're on the ground. About 4 miles to go. Don't know whether we can do it. Got the wind behind us. We got the engine on. Don't want to have to come back out. That's for sure. We'll see. Nice mess in there now. 4.6 going down. 2 miles to go.
why you don't want to be in shallow water down here. Might just make it. What, 9 o'clock? Right over there. Might just do it. Half a mile to the right. And quarter of a mile to Sunderland Point, maybe. Yes, it'll be very good if we do. No other option, really. Well, we just made it. We're in the ground. They've scoured my keels out. My bed's at a funny angle, but luckily it is on the bed side, so we'll be alright. I think we'll have a good sleep tonight. Cleared up the mess in the cabin. I don't think so, I know, but looking at that, you wouldn't believe there was that much wind out there. Well, sideways on. Bucket with the anchor and everything went over the side. We lost all that. Luckily, the anchor and it stayed attached somehow. Managed to get it back. Dave saw it in time before it tangled around the propeller or it grabbed in the ground coming down the balloon. Sambo's grave. You have to Google it, I'm not reading all that. Sunderland Point. Plenty of rabbits up there. That's the angle of my bed tonight. Dave's all right. Water just coming back. Nice moon. Got to get up to make sure it floats properly. It's going to be heeling right over when this tide hits it. Well, it looks like it's come up straight, no problem. The one-man life raft has not been needed. A bit overkill, but you never know. We're not out the woods yet. Tide's starting to rush in. Dave seems to be shearing about a bit. Is that, I wonder? Gertrude, Gertrude, steadfast, steadfast, lover.
Steadfast, Gertrude.
Yeah, just for your information, Bob, I'll come up the river there. I'll keep well outside the lane. Steadfast out.
Yep, okay.
Right, now to find Dave's mooring. Got plenty of light up there. Here comes Dave. I thought that was a green boy at first. Nothing else on the move, so I think we're safe.
Alright, a clock's coming out.
Do what?
Coming out.
Yeah, I thought he might come out tonight. The tides are dropping now, so he's got to get out soon, I suppose.
Yeah.
Still a bit of tide here, runner, but the time you get there, it'll be slacking right off, hopefully.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This was dragging, and I haven't got
anything
else to put down.
All right. That's weird, that, because it's only about 2 metres.
Well, it's only dragging very slowly.
Right.
That's
strange.
It's, the water comes between the oars at a pretty fast rate.
Oh, weird. Yeah. Because you dug it in as well, didn't you?
Yeah. So I thought it was easy just to, move around. Right?
Yeah.
But it was moving very slowly, but it was creeping away all the time.
Oh, that's strange. Because it looks a really, heavy anchor, that one.
I don't think it digs in as well.
Wednesday morning, haul out day, here we go, there's a boat on the jetty already, so can't get in too early. Cockpit needs a good tidy up after yesterday. Just holding by the weight of the chain. It's a nice day. American Air Force, 1960. An unusual sight. Mr. Gregory coming out of the canal and anchoring over there for his annual scrub down and clean of the bottom. Another 15 minutes, I think we should be able to get over there and pull it out.